am on my way to Orlando to go to Star Wars Celebration, if you didn't already know from the title.
Looks like I'm gonna get there at 11:10.
All right, I'm finally here in the hotel. Checked in, it's a big room. This hotel is pretty huge. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my McDonald's and sleep what I can, and then get up and be ready to be outside at 5 a.m. to get into Celebration. So yeah, see you guys in a few hours. Bye.
Good morning.
Finally all ready, just ready to go. I looked on Facebook, people are already waiting in line and they said it was long. It is madness in here. Like, you saw all the people that are coming in. Everyone's like going nuts. Everyone's running for stuff. This is madness. They're all trying to get to the panels, and this tells you which wristbands are available for what panel, and right now everything is available, so that's pretty cool, but I'm not going to any of that, so yeah. This is the line just to get into the main showroom that opens at 10, and it's like 7 something in the morning right now. My spot is like right there, like at the end of this row. There's just like lines behind me. And I'm gonna be in lines all day, pretty much. So I have a photo op at 11 with Mark Hamill. Then I have Peter Mayhew and then Billy Dee Williams. And it's just gonna be lines all day long.
Yeah. So I have to be as there at 5 a.m. So I leave UC at like 4:15. So
I'm not alone anymore!
might've gone crazy. The way you see me, who could blame? When I just wanna make smile, I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Skin it all like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Song for you like this. You're over my hair.
Share, like, how big is this bag that I got? Like, look how big this bag is. Hello. I couldn't even walk with this bag on. Look. You're not grasping how big this bag is. What? It's huge. I could put Soli in there. It's a big bag. Last night I had to share. I had to share that. Cause like it's exaggeratedly huge. Getting packed up, ready to go. All right. Now I'll let you guys go. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys next week. I'm gonna start my long drive back home so I could be home in time for Easter. And I will, talk to you guys next week. Bye.